Hello you guys, welcome back to Nhà Anh Ngữ, and today I have a small challenge for you, and you have to look at the picture and tell me a story.
What?
I'm really looking forward to listening to your own story here.
Who wants to be volunteer?
No, God, please, no!
Be volunteer? Bạn em có muốn là người bắt đầu tiếp theo cho biết không?
No.
Alright, so how about Trí nào con? Start with a round number two without any hint.
So Ben and Anna and Emma is hungry, so they decide to make a sour fruit. They starting by get into the kitchen. And finding fruits in the fridge. After that, Emma is eating the fruits because she loves eating food, while Ben is washing the apples and the grapes in the sink. After that, Emma is cutting some bananas into small slices, and they are putting it into a big bowl. Then Emma squeezes the lime.
Hello. It's me.
To the bowl, and Ben uses a big spoon to mix up this fruit salad.
To mix the fruit salad.
Then Emma puts some honey for the sweetness, and they complete the salad. And they were enjoying the salad together.
And they enjoy the salad together. All right, you did a very good job. Okay, that's very nice. How about bạn em nào con? Now it's your turn. Can you help me to tell the story again, please?
Emma go to the kitchen with her brother Ben.
What are they doing?
They are making
fruit
salad.
Fruit salad? Why do they make a fruit salad? Because
Emma likes eating fruit.
Yeah, that's right. So first, what do they do first? First,
Ben is washing the apple with grass.
And the grapes in the grapes.
Good job, keep going. And then, how about Emma? What is she doing?
And Emma is the banana into slices.
Good job. Keep going. And then?
Then they put in the big bowl.
Good. So next?
Emma is squeezing.
Squeezes.
Lemon juice.
Yeah, to over the fruit to the bowl. Is that right?
Then is mixing the fruit salad.
Yeah.
Emma is putting some honey for sweetness.
Yeah. When they finish,
the fruit salad is finished, and they are eating it together.
Okay, that's very nice. Thank you. Rồi, có lẽ là con vẫn chưa nhớ được hết câu chuyện. Nhưng mà có lời khen cho con ha, là con vẫn nhớ từ vựng. Và khi con kể câu chuyện cho Mít nghe thì nó vẫn đúng ngữ pháp. They are eating together. That's very nice. It's okay. Rồi bây giờ bảo anh nào con. Now it's your turn. Okay, let's go. Here we come.
And her brother is cooking because they are hungry. They are making a fruit salad. Emma love to eat fruit. After that, Benny is the apple and grapes. Am I cutting the banana into the bowl? They are mixing the fruit.
To the bowl, putting the fruit to the big bowl.
Am I squeezing the lemon juice into the bowl of fruit? Missing the fruit. They are adding some honey to have a sweetness. They are finished. They are eating together.
Okay, that's very nice. Thank you.
Yeah. Rồi. À, câu chuyện của mẹ bảo anh cũng rất là giống với lại câu chuyện gốc ha. Bạn đã rất cố gắng rồi. Meeting là con chỉ cần tập thêm 2-3 lần nữa thôi thì có thể là con cũng là đối tượng đáng gần ha.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Có thể là lần tới ha, mình có thể có cơ hội để cho các bạn kể lại câu chuyện này một lần nữa. Được không nào?
So, whatever. Thank you guys for joining our class today. That is the end of our lesson. Goodbye. Good night. See ya.